Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, we're going to attempt to use Excel to construct a box plot. Excel is not primarily designed for constructing box plots, but we're going to trick it to do so. To construct a box plot, we need these five numbers: minimum, first quartile, second quartile, third quartile, and the maximum. So to obtain the minimum, click on this cell here and type equals mean, open bracket, click on A here and enter. For maximum, equals max, open bracket, click on A and enter. For the first quartile, equals, stop typing quartile. Now I like the quartile exclusive because I want the first quartile to be the number that separates the bottom 25% from the top 75%. That is, I want the bottom 25% to be less than the first quartile. So I'll click exclusive. Double click. Click on A, comma. Excel gives you an option. Pick one for first quartile. Do the same thing for second quartile. Equals quartile. Exclusive, and then click on A, comma two, and then equals quartile, exclusive, click on A, comma three. And then we have our numbers. To trick Excel to constructing a box plot, we need differences here. So first we start with the 31, the smallest number there, and then we do equals. Then we click on the 54.25 minus the first number, 31. And then you can just click and grab the handle and drag all the way down here. Now highlight these five numbers, the differences, and click on insert. We want the horizontal bar chart. So click here and then select the second one, the stacked bar chart. Next, click on design and click on switch row slash column. First, click on the orange one, the second one here, and then click on the plus button next to the chart. Click on arrow bars, click on options here, and click on more options. Click on the minus because we want it to go to the left. Click on custom and then specify value. Since we click minus, get rid of whatever is in the negative error value cell. The number we want there is this 23.25, the second number here. So you can either type it in or click that number. Okay, click OK. You can see the line showing up here for it. Next, we want this yellow cell. We click on the yellow cell. We want this last number here. So click on the plus button again, click on arrow bars, more options. This time we click on plus, and then again custom, specify values, change the positive value to the last number here, 13.75, which you can either click or type it in, then click OK. Next we need to kind of get rid of the other rectangles. So right click, fill, no fill, right click on the second one, fill, no fill, right click on the last one, fill, no fill. And then if you don't want these colors, you can click on the first cell, click on format, or you can choose this first option here, click on the second one, click on format, and then click that again. And that is your box plot. Thanks for watching.